So today's workout's going to be 45 minutes, so go ahead and get in your plank position. We do this every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday live here on Zoom. You can just log in at justinrudd.com/Zoom. Thanks for being with me today. Feel free to modify as we're going along. If you need a break, take a break. Hold here. So this is a plank position. I've got my shoulders right above my wrists. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You can get on your knees if you'd like. We're going to do push-ups. Go ahead and mute yourself during the class. Here we go. Here's 1, up, 2, up, 3, up, 4. Bend those elbows. 6, 7, and 8 more. For 8, 7, 6, 5 more. 4, good. 3, hold down, hover here. 1, 2, long neck. 1, 2, breathe, breathe, breathe. Relax your mouth. 4, 3, 2, and 1. This is a forearm plank, so the forearms are on the ground. Hold here. Shoulders are above the elbows. Hold there. 1, 2, long neck. 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're moving to a side plank on the forearm. I'm going to put my hand here on the hip. You can also extend your arm straight up to the sky if you'd like. Keep your hip high. Hold there. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Broad across the shoulders. 2, 3, 4. Now bump that hip. Bump. Bump it up. 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 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Forearm plank. Hold here. Take breaks when you need breaks. Jump back in when you can. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Move to a side plank on that forearm here. Hold, you can open up the arm to the sky, fingertips face the sky, or hand right here on the hip. Now bump the hip. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Broad across your shoulders. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and plank on the forearms. Spread those fingers here. Engage your abs. 4, 3, 2, back onto your knees. This is your second set of push-ups. Ready? Begin. Up. 3, 4, 5. Let's go. 8 more for 8, 7. You can slow them down if you need to. You can do fewer if you need to. 3, 2, hover down and hold. Long neck, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's come and sit in front of your camera there. Hold here. Just sit in a cross-legged position, hands on the knees. Find some good posture here. Long neck, shoulders are down. Hold there. Yeah, hold there. So instead of your shoulders up here, bring them down here. Relax them down. Hold there. Relax those elbows. Good. Take the hand on the opposite knee. Look up over that back shoulder. Both shoulders are down. Twist. Chin is lifted a little bit. Open your mouth a little bit. Breathe. Twist. Slowly exchange. Get good posture first. Look up over that back shoulder. Back to the front. One hand on each of your knees right here. Relax those shoulders. Get in a good habit of this posture right here during your workouts. Let's put the hands or the feet down on the ground right here. I'm grabbing on front of my shins and I'm lifting my chest forward a little bit. Yeah, lift that chest, puff it out, hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. We're gonna put the hands back here. We're gonna bend the elbows down, up, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5. I wanna see those elbows bend. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, deeper. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Find that good posture again. Good, let's get onto your side, stack your hips. Looks kind of like this. We're gonna take a leg up and down. I want your toe, big toe, to face down. Take it up and down, up and down. So if your big toe is facing front, or if your big toe is facing up, face it down. Rest your head on your arm on the ground. Yeah. That keeps your spine in neutral alignment. Here's eight, down. Seven, and down. Six, down. Five, four, three, two, and one. Hold it up. Hold it up right there. It's about a 10 o'clock position. Pigeon toe that foot. Stay at 10 o'clock. Stay there. Higher. 10 o'clock. Now pulse this. One, two, three, four. Feel that in your outer thigh. Toe down. Two, three, four, four, three, two, and one. Bring it in and out. In and out. Bring the knee in. Push the heel out. Bring the knee in. Push the heel out. In and out. In and out. Eight more for eight. Seven. Six. Five. Nice. Four. Three. Two. Hold this one out. 10 o'clock position. Toe down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hug that shin. Bring the knee towards the chest. Hold here, yeah. Now you can stay here or put the heel to the sky and grab behind the calf muscle or the bottom of the foot and hold that stretch. Find a stretch here. Find the discomfort in this stretch. Hold there, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Let's get onto your other side. Stack your hips, lay your head on your arm. That's up and down, up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hold it up here, push out with the heel, toe is down. Look at my foot right now. So this is a toe that is up, this is one that's front, this is one that's down. Put the toe down, hold. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and pulse again for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and hold there. Push out with the heel. Relax your mouth. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, over onto your chest. That same leg we're lifting. Lift. Square off your hips. The hip bones are on the ground. I'm resting my hands right here on the ground, and my head, my cheek is on the hands. Lift, lift, lift. Put the hip on the ground. No space between your hip. One, two, three, four, five. Relax your mouth. Breathe. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Squeeze it, buttock at the top. Hold. One, two, three, four, four, three, two, and other side. Here we go. It's lift, lift, lift. Good. Now, every time you lift that leg, squeeze that buttock. Yeah. Eight, seven. Point the toe. Four, three, two. Hold it up. Press your hip more down. Down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Both heels up. Tap, tap, tap your heels. One, two, three, four. Tap. Bigger. Eight, seven, six, and five, four, three, two, and one. We're gonna lift this up and back to the ground. It's up and down. Two. I've got my feet on the ground. I think that's the safest place. If you're ready to add on though, you can take your hands out here to the sides or out front more. You can also lift your legs and feet off the ground if you'd like. The safest place for your back, though, is going to be to keep the feet on the ground. Eight, down, seven, long neck, six, five, four, a little higher, three,
two, hold this one up. Hold one, two, squeeze the buttocks together. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now everything off the ground, legs and arms, long neck. Now tap the heels. There's one, two, three, four, five. A little higher at the chest. Two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Last eight, seven, six, and five, four, three, two, and one. Let's put the hands down and then lift. My forearms are on the mat. Hold here. Yeah, lift that chest. This looks like a cobra. So lift your chest a little higher. Take it down. We'll do it again. Lift it all the way up, lifting that chest. Your hip bones are on the ground. Deep breaths, longer neck. So one more time, down and up. Good, let's come back down towards the ground. We're gonna lift this up and then hands on top of each other. Right, up and over and touch. Elbow is up and over, it's up and over, up. So pull back, pull back. It's like you're doing a rainbow shape with that elbow. Here's eight, seven, hips on the ground. Four more, three, two. Let's switch to the other side. Ready? Here we go. Here's up and over. Two, lift that chest. Three, four, four more. Nice. And one. This is a plank position. Hold here, palms down, soften those elbows and your jaw. Your body is flat like a board. An option would be put one knee or two knees down when you need to, but try to get back here to this place. Eight, seven, six, five, four. You could stay here or get down into a forearm plank from that place. You can stay there or get back up. We're gonna switch it. You're gonna go down and then come back to this place four times your pace. Here's one. Lead with the opposite hand. Don't lead with the same hand every time. Up and down. This is a difficult movement for some. Hold in the up position, plank right here. Soften the elbows, spread your fingers, lengthen through the neck. Four, three, two. Now one leg is up. Lift, 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 lift. Lengthen through that leg. Chin off the chest. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Other side. Lift, 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 lift. Soften the elbows. Here's eight, seven, good. Six, four, three, two, and on your knees. Second set of push-ups. Ready? Begin. Here's down, up, two, up, three, four. Nice. Eight more. Lower, three, two, and one. Good, sit your heels back onto, buttocks onto your heels. Hold here, arms are way out. Go as far as you can. Keep your buttocks toward your heels. Good, onto all fours, your knees and your hands. This is a cat's cow. Raise it up, round it down. Round your back up, round your back down. Let's go. Here's one. Here's two, three. Feel this in your back. Tuck that chin when you round your back up. Two more. Now round the back up and hold here. Tuck your chin. The hips are above your knees. The shoulders are above your palm, wrists. Hold there. Tuck, exaggerate the lower back. Round it, four, three, two, and one. Now this is a cow shape. I don't know why it's called a cow, but it's called a cow. Lift the chin, open the mouth a little bit. I want you to round from the bottom of the spine to the top of the spine. Good. Hold there. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Onto your knees right here. Let's bring one arm across the body. Hook the other one underneath here, and then pull it in. Keep both shoulders down. Slowly exchange. One arm across the body, hook the other one up under, pull it in. Shoulders are down. Shoulder away from the ear. Yeah, good. Hold 4, 3, 2. Open wide here. Broaden across the chest. Puff out your chest. Long neck. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's stand up. These would be calf raises. Here we go. Here's up, down, up, heels together. I want you to strengthen your ankles and your feet. Strengthen your calf muscles. Sit tall. Up, down, up, down, up, up. Higher. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Heels are touching. Second set. You're swimming. 2. Third set, 1, 2, 3, 4 more, 4, 3. Second position here, here's up, down, up, feet are apart. Let's take the hands straight above, long arms above your shoulders. Up, down, up, palms face each other. Take your hands above your head. Put your elbows closer to your ears. Palms face each other, 8, 7, 6, 5. Feel that in your calves. 3. Hold this one up. Hold. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Heels down. Let's grab the ankles and stretch right here. Feel the stretching down the backs of your legs. Relax your head and your neck. Go deeper, maybe an inch deeper, 2 inches if you can. We're going to round it up one vertebrae at a time. We're going back to calf raises. This time the feet are parallel to each other. Arms above. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shoulders down. Relax them. 6. Get up on the balls of your feet. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Heels, knees, toes together this time. Everything is together. Here we go. Here's up, down. 2, 3. Get your heels together. Knees together. 8, 7, 6. Arms to the sky. 3. Hold it up. Releve. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shoulders down. 3, 2, and 1. Shake that out for a second. The last one we're going to do down here is the toes together and the knees together. Looks like this. Heels are apart. It's up, down, up, up. Let's put those arms to the sky. Here's 1, 2. Arms up. Arms up to the sky. Shoulders down. 1, 2. Knees together. Final 4, 3, 2, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake that out. Good job. We're going to take the feet wide here. These are pliés. Here's down, up, down, up. Drop it straight down, down. When you come up, I want you to squeeze your buttocks together. Down, up, down, up, down. I'm going to turn to the side to show you here. Down, up, down, up. Sit tall. Avoid leaning forward. Down, up, down, up. Four, three, two, hold down here. Good, let's lift one heel up. I'm gonna lift my left heel. And pulse, pulse, pulse. Abs are tight. Press the hips a little more forward there. Hands on hips, here's 1, 2, lower. Engage those legs. Here's 2, 2, and 4. Third set, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4, 3, other heel up. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Distribute the weight evenly between the feet. Lower,
Engage your quads right here. Last 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down, up, down, up. Squeeze those buttocks at the top. Good. Tuck that pelvis under and give it a good squeeze in the buttocks when you get to the top. Here's 8, 7, shoulders back. 4, 3, 2, and hold it up to the top. Squeeze, squeeze the buttocks. Sit tall, abs tight. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. These will be squats. Take it down, stand up. Take it down, stick the butt back. Take it down. I like to put my arms out front here for a little bit of balancing. Set the weight on the heels when you stick your butt back. Take it down and up, down and up. 4 more. Here's 4, 3. Hold this one down. Arms out, buttocks out. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's grab the ankles down here. Drop the buttocks even lower. Hold down here. Lengthen through the spine and the neck. Hold there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hands on the ground, buttocks to the sky. Stretch right here. Deep breaths, relax the head and the neck. Round your back up one vertebrae at a time. This is our second set of squats. Here we go. Here's down, stand up. Here's 2, and up. Here's 3, drop the buttocks lower. 4, 4, 3, 2. Last one, hold down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. So look at me for a second. You may not have a wall nearby, but I want you to practice this sometime today. Put your back against the wall here. Can you see me? So I'm sitting up very tall. My neck is against the wall. My back is, and I've got a 90 degree angle here at the knee. So sit here for like 30 seconds. Try it after class today. That's your homework. Okay? Let's get onto your knees. Heel to the butt. Lift, 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 lift. You're on 3 points here, 2 palms and a knee. Lift, lift. Do these on a mat or ball up your towel. Give your knee lots of cushion. Or do it on the grass. Lift. Go to the beach and do this. Do you think people would stare if you did this at the beach? 8, 7, 6. Square off your hips. So instead of the hip being out here, you want the knee to face down, heel to the sky, hip faces down. 8, 7, 6, 5. Now same leg, put it out here like a dog on a fire hydrant. Knee is out in a 90 degree angle. Heel away from the buttock. 8 more, here's 8, 7, 6, 5. Same leg, take it down and up. Down and up, down, up. 4, 3, 2. Long neck, long spine. Hold it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Push out with that heel to the side. Hold there. Long. Toe down. 4, 3, 2. Let's get on the other side. Good job. Heel to the sky. Lift, lift, lift. So that knee that's off the ground, you want it about hip height. So it should be like a 90 degree angle at the knee, at the hip, and at the ankle. Hold here, lift. Press the flat of the foot to the sky. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Same leg, take it out here. Here, 2, 3, 4. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4. We're going to bring the knees together, in and out. Here we go. It's in and out, in and out, in and out. 8 more. 8, 7, 6,
Soften those elbows. 4, 3, 2. Hold this one up, heel away from the buttock. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Lengthen through the leg. Hold it out. Toe down. Pigeon toe that foot. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. This is your third set of push-ups. Ready? Begin. Here's down, up, 2, 3. Spread those fingers. A little lower. Get lower. Yeah, you got it. 8 more. 8, 7. Long neck. 6, 5, 4. Let's get into a down dog here. Hold this down dog. Hips are high, heels are low, heart is towards the earth. Hold here. Relax the head and the neck. You can shake it back and forth. Deep breaths. Now bring the heels up. Buttocks are high to the sky, heels are high, chest is low. Heels down. Stretch through the calf muscles by putting your heels on or toward the ground. Hold 4, 3, 2. Center plank. Hold here. This is where you started class. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's stand up. These are going to be jumping jacks. You can do one side at a time like this, or you can just do a full jack. Here we go. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go ahead and mute yourself, everybody. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Second set. Heels touch each time. Third set. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Let me tilt this a little bit. We're going to do some jabbing here. We're going to spread the feet apart on the ground with your heels. Punch, punch. I want you to keep your elbow by your rib. Protect your face with your palm or with your fist. Jab. Jab. I'm going to turn to the side to show you. Now I'm going to put a toe on the ground. Toe, toe touch, toe touch, touch. My toe is tapping the ground. My opposite foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now here, speed it up. Punch, punch. Protect your face with the fist. Elbows close to your ribs. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 3, 2, as fast as you can go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's put the hands here. This is a speed bag. Over to one side. Look at my knees are bent. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Work your quads, other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3. Other side, reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Other side, reverse. 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2. Down low here to the front. Long through the wrist. 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, let's come down here. As low as you can get. Use your elbows to open up through those knees. I like to put my palms together here. Sit tall. Lengthen through the spine and neck. Try to get your heels on the ground. Catch your breath. Deep breathing here. Now from this place, we're going to stand all the way up. We're going to take 2 counts to get there. It's 1 and 2 and down for 2. Here we go. Here's 1 and 2 and down for 2. 1 and 2 and down for 2. 1 and 2, down and 2. At the top,
Press your hips forward. Thrust them forward. One, with a thrust, squeeze the buttocks and down. One, squeeze the buttocks and down. Two more. One, squeeze the buttocks. One more, up and down. One and two, and hold down here. Elbows inside the knees, rest. Can you just go a little right and a little left here? Sway. Hold there. I've got my bandana that I wear when I'm outside. I feel like a preacher in church wiping the sweat away with the bandana. Four, three, two, let's stand up. Good, we're gonna bring the knee up, press down with the palm. Down, 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 let's go. You can add a hop if you would like. Sit tall, two, three, four. So straddle, the knee is straddling the inside of the hands when you push down. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Good job. One, two, three, four. We're gonna move to doubles here. One, two, one, two. So doing two knee lifts to one side. One, two, push down. Singles. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Heel to the buttock here, heel to the buttock. Is your heart rate a little faster? Are you breathing heavier? Bringing the heel to the buttock here. Eight, seven, six, five. Add some arms here. Let's go, here's one, two, three, four. Eight, seven, three, two, and one. Good, open wide here. Feet together. Deep breaths. Be aware of your breath. Deep breaths. Close your eyes for a moment. Listen to your heartbeat. Listen to your breath. No judgment. Just be aware of where you are. Again, palms face up. Lengthen through the arms. Broaden across the chest. Heels together. Two more deep breaths. We did jabs earlier. We're going to cross the body with the jab here. Cross the body. I'm tapping a toe on the ground. Here's one, two, three, four, five. Punch it. Punch it. Elbows stay near your ribs. Protect those ribs. One, two, three, four, five. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Protect your face. Let me see that fist. Protect your face up here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Look right here where my fist is. It's right protecting the face. Now switch sides. Fist is protecting the face up here. Good. Now cross, cross. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Cross and touch the inside of the ankle, then the other inside of the other ankle. Let's go. Just down, tall, two, tall, three. Hinge from the hip. Four, three, two. Grab the ankle, stretch. Long neck. Hold there. Slowly stand up. Round the vertebrae up one vertebrae at a time. Hold there. We're going to kick with the heel. Kick with the heel. Kick. 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 Like you're kicking your opponent with the heel, not your toe. Sit tall. Two, three, four, five. Kick. Kick them in the knee. Knee. Where's their knee? Now kick them to the side. In the knee. One, two, three. Kick with the heel. One, two, three, four more. Here's four, three. Now kick. Long legs this time. Pointing the toes this time. Try to get to hip height with that foot. Here's eight, seven, six. Sit tall. Four, three, two. Hold it out. Bounce. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Switch sides. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Switch sides. Seven, six, five, four, three. Switch sides. How's your balance? Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Let's get on your back for abs. Good work, everybody. On your back for some abs. Hands to the sky, lift. Palms face each other. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Let's go. Up, up, up. Here's eight, seven. Chin off the chest. Four, three. Now fingers behind your ears. Crunch. I want you to take your ribs toward your hips. Breathe out every time you come forward. Two, three, four, five. Elbows open to the sides. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five. Good. Four, three. Now climb a rope here. Get up there. One, two, three. Grab the rope. Get up there. Go. Yeah, you got this. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now climb a ladder. Reach for it. Reach for it. Now, if you were climbing a ladder, which ladder would you be climbing and where are you going? You're getting onto somebody's roof? Your own roof? You're rescuing a kitten? Get up there. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Take the knees above the hips right now. Shoulder blades are up. Elbows are out to the side. The fingers are supporting the head weight. Hold there. Your abs are pulled down into the lower back. Hold there. Four, three, two, and one. Now raise the hips up one inch at a time. Up, down, two, three, four. Let's go. Five, six. Rotate the pelvis under. Lift the hips. Lift the knees towards the sky. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Feet on the ground. Hips are up. Lift the hips to the sky here. Up. Squeeze the buttocks at the top. Here's one, two, three, four. Arms up above your shoulders. Palms face each other. Thrust, thrust. Squeeze the buttocks here. One, two, three, four. Hips high. Six, seven. Second set. Relax the shoulders and the mouth. Look to the sky. Two sets. Here's one, two, higher, tighter, five, six, seven, last eight, eight, seven, six, and five. Here's four, three, two, all the way down, and then all the way back up, all the way down and up. You have eight in your pace. All the way up and down is one. Relax the shoulders and the mouth. Put the back all the way on the ground, and then come back up. Tighter at the top, squeezing the buttocks at the top. At the last one, hold it up. Hold here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Take those hands down on the ground. Just put them back on the ground. Knees are above the hips. Take it over to one side slowly. So you've got a T shape with your arms. And then to the other side. Go at your pace here. You have eight on each side. No rush. If you want to, you could extend the legs out longer. that will add some difficulty. Twist as far as you can, then come back up. No rush. When you get a moment, if you type your name in the chat bar over there, first and last names. Thank you for being in this class today. We meet every Monday, Wednesday, Friday live here on Zoom at 9:15 a.m. Please bring some friends. When you're done, come back to the center. We're going to repeat what we did earlier. We're lifting the hips, hip, hip, eight more for eight, seven, six, higher, four, three, two, and one. Good, hold right here. Look how small this movement is. Everybody watch me for a second. It's up, 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 up. See that eight, seven? That's what you're going for. Let's put the feet on the ground. We're gonna lead with the shoulder towards the opposite hip. Let's go. Two, three. Shoulder toward the opposite hip. Here's one, and two, and three. Fingertips behind the ears. Seven, eight more. Eight, twist. Seven, six, and five. Here's four. Three, modified bicycle. Here we go. Double time. One, two, three, four, five, six. Push it. Two, climbing a heel on this bicycle. Third set. Here's one, two, three, four. Four, two, three, four. Four, two, three, four. Last eight, seven, six, and five. Four, three, two, and roll to a seated position. Hover the feet off the ground right here. Find that balance. Good balance. Now you could come to here or take it out to here with long legs. Hold there. Good job. Lifting that chest, working on balance. Good job, everybody. No judgment here. Join us where you can. Four, three, two, and butterfly stretch right here. Heels together. Flap your butterfly wings here. Sit taller. Just a few minutes left in this class today. Thank you for working hard, for being here, for showing up. Sit tall. Shoulders are down. We're going to move to a Pilates move. This is going to be single scissors. I want your legs to be long. That's the goal. Lengthen as much as you can. It looks like this. So it's one leg out, one leg up. So open your scissors. Open your scissors. Let's go. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Second set. One, two, three, four. Grab the back of the calves. Third set. Shoulders up. Nice. Good, Mabel. Eight more here for eight, seven, six, five. We're moving to a hollow body or a banana shape here. Hold one, two, three, four, three, two. Roll to a seated position. Hover, hover the feet off the ground here. We're gonna slowly round it all the way down to that banana shape. Hold there, lengthen here. You can hold there, four, three, two, and one. Come to a seated position up here with the feet off the ground. Hover. Back to a banana. You have two of those bananas and then come to a hover seat and try it again. Our last exercise is gonna be 100s. Right here, long legs. One, two, three, four. Shoulder blades up, press down with the palms. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Four, two, three, four. Five. Six, seven, bigger. Four, three, two, and roll to a seated position, hover. Good. All right, let's come right here to a cross-legged place. Sit tall. How do you feel, everybody? You can go ahead and unmute yourselves. We're just moving a little side to side here. Let me get a little feedback from you. Tell me what you found difficult or what you enjoyed today. Can you talk to me right now while we're doing this? Let's make a circle. Go around in front. So unmute yourself and talk loud. What was most difficult for you?
All of it.
Everything. Let's switch directions. Well, hey, I'm glad that you all were with me today. We're going to do this every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 9:15 here on Zoom.
I will be back.
Good. Hey, I'm proud of the work y'all did.